And then you have to cut, you know, each constellation along this circle. Yeah. And after you cut this constellation, this circle, okay, I'm going to just show you how I'm going to do. Using a glue stick, this glue stick, you put this constellation paper at the bottom of the